We want to get to breaking news that we're following this morning. It's at Highland Park, where police are investigating a deadly shooting. This happened on Geneva, right near 2nd Street. That's close to Woodward and West McNichols. And right now, police are not saying much, but we will keep you updated with any new information about this deadly shooting in Highland Park.